Did you know that most new Xiaomi phones allow you to make and receive phone calls over a Wi-Fi network rather than relying only on a mobile network? With Wi-Fi calling, you can enjoy crystal clear conversations every time, regardless of your mobile coverage. Let's walk you through enabling Wi-Fi calling on your Xiaomi phone. By default, most phones have Wi-Fi calling settings turned off. I'll demonstrate on my device the current settings. First, navigate to Settings. Then, tap on Mobile Networks. Select your SIM card. If Wi-Fi calling is enabled, it should be displayed in this area. To enable Wi-Fi calling, open the phone dialer and dial *#86943#*#*. It should display VoWiFi carrier check was disabled. Let's return to the SIM card settings and verify if Wi-Fi calling is enabled. Excellent! Wi-Fi calling has been successfully activated. However, this doesn't mean it will work unless it is registered on the network. To verify this, please reopen your phone's dialer to check the IMS status. Dial *#*4636#*#. Select a SIM card, then click on the menu here and tap on IMS service status. As you can see, Voice over Wi-Fi is available for my network and it has been registered successfully. Let's test the Wi-Fi calling function to see if it works. This is a Wi-Fi call to my phone number, and it connects and works wonderfully. If you liked this video and found it helpful, give it a thumbs up and share this video with your friends by tapping the share button. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more detailed video tutorials. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.